A group of moths is called an eclipse. Moth facts you may not know. The Hercules moth is the largest moth in the world. What would you do if it was on your bed chilling?